We ascribe infinite value to human life, but at the same time, the value of animals is almost zero. People love animals. This is the paradox. No, we love dogs, but we eat pigs and wear cows. Why? It doesn't make any sense. Some we love as pets, but then there are other ones we just behave towards them with incredible cruelty. People try to justify the way we treat animals. Well, animals don't feel pain, they don't have a soul, or they were created just for our consumption. That is completely clear that animals do have emotion, that they feel pain, and it's not only great apes and dogs and cats that we of course know that they have emotion and feel pain, but it has been shown that fishes, they have all the neurotransmitters for feeling pain, that they do feel pain a lot. So we have this kind of arrogance as human beings that 8 million other species, they're absolutely there just for us. They're at our disposal. Human nature has given this immense power, and we blindly use this power to just abuse other animals without any clear justification. We cannot defend that ethically. Think of a pig. The whole point is to barely maintain them alive in terrible condition where they cannot turn, they cannot move, the air is terrible, they never see the sky. The goal is to maintain them alive long enough that they reach the time where you kill them. So I think this is the time to think carefully. Those are sentient beings. If we are concerned by the suffering of others and we value that aspiration not to suffer, why should we place zero value on the experience of other animals? We need to change our mentality. If we embrace all sentient beings, not only we will include animals, but we'll also love better in a way human beings, because the strength and the magnitude and the depth of our compassion will be vaster.